Now to the city's south side, where neighbors are coming together to honor a fallen Chicago police officer, Ariana Preston.
She was shot and killed outside her home during a robbery attempt in May of 2023. Casey Cronus is live at 81st and Blackstone with how Preston's legacy is living on. Casey.
Don and Scott, last year, Blackstone Avenue here in Avalon Park was dedicated as Honorary Officer Ariana Preston Way. Now community members will have another reminder of the sacrifices that young woman made. Preston was just 24 years old when she was shot and killed after returning home from her shift at CPD's 5th District. At 81st and Blackstone, as part of its One Block at a Time initiative, My Block, My Hood, My City, this morning unveiled and installed a block club sign for the neighborhood. Preston's mother took part in the dedication ceremony today. Designed by local artist Gabriel Moreno, it reads, "Peace, unity, we are one, we do watch." A painting of Preston with a star beside her is also featured. The goal is to uplift the Blackstone Block Club and pay tribute to Officer Preston.
The more connected you are, the safer you are. The healthier you are and the happier you are. We work with over 80 block clubs on the south and west sides of Chicago, and they meet once per month to improve the quality of life in their block. It's an honor to be here to unveil a block club sign in honor of fallen officer Preston.
Some days I'm not able to get out the bed, but I have people behind me that I don't even know that are behind me, and I appreciate it. I think she would love it. And also, she was always grateful for the smallest things.
Since her death, the Peace for Preston Foundation was established, working toward Ariana's dreams and goals. The board chairman tells me that there will be a scholarship in her name, an $800,000 scholarship through Loyola University, where she was studying law. He says they are in the final stages of making that happen. Reporting live in Avalon Park, Casey Cronus, Fox 32, Chicago.